like I say, it's a good job that the S1 and the S1Hs are weatherproof anyway. Right, into the fairly inclement conditions now. It looks like they're performing really well.